All right, let's keep going. Wait, let me click on. I've got. Sorry, I had OBS open the whole time. Let me just. Hey! Oh! I look like a bum. Okay, I have to go home. That's fucked up. Sorry, I had to go. I had to leave the room for a second. I'm not gonna say he was gonna come get me. It's this guy, huh? Second. Right, let's change into a suit. I forgot I have to do that. Lester won't talk to me unless I'm in a suit, I guess. That's so toxic.
As if anyone gives a shit.
As if anyone gives a shit, that's right. Can I not go to like a... Oh yeah, here we go. Suits. Full suits. I like the grey. The grey is my favourite. Right now. Damn it, I keep doing that. Keep changing the fucking camera.
Here as soon as possible.
Of course. Driver should be with you soon.
Sounds good, thanks.
Hey. One second. Apologies for that. Oi. We got a suit. We're good to go.
Owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
No, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City.
Nigo.
He went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
All right, let's check it out.
We're going to Little Portola. Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. But for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
No, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need. Here we are.
Thank you.
Glasses are live. Shoot away. All right, what do we got here? Surveillance and ventilation. Now all I'm after is the alarm. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Shots come through. Camera check. Alarm check. Vents check.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. But one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about it. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8. Our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built and last, or am I just paying for the Vangelico logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to the van. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Have a wonderful day. So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
We got a 3x1 night.
destruction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof. So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together. I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to, know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Oh, God.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right? I'm on the roof.
I need to know where the air coming out of those vents in Vangelico originates. There should be a unit above the store.
Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher? Satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. You've got a good vantage. Now use it and get an image of the air system. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now. Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Will do.
All right, nailed it. They're talking about Trevor. Oh, God.
Let's hurry this up, Michael.
Hey. Let me take my time here, okay?
Here, take your glasses back.
Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
So, what did you see?
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say? It's your funeral. One of them, at least. Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, you gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the roles, prep work. Don't want to leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. Making decisions. That is your domain, my friend.
Okay.
Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb.
Okay.
Remember the vents?
If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, no, we've gotta find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
Okay.
I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right. If you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run into the front door?
I mean,
play it smart.
Smart's probably the best way, right? Be the smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Yeah, we don't need it. We don't need a good bike.
This one's new blood. I've seen him drive, but I haven't seen him under pressure. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference. Ah, Norm. Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
I think we want Paige for this. Maybe we want the guy that's 10%. Because it'll upgrade afterwards. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, he's not the best, but if you move fast, that won't matter. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Okay.
Great.
We want as much money as we can get.
Pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Oh, yes. Huh? Good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Yeah, our reputation does not count because we're fucking supposed to be dead. Alright.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man. It's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals.
Hey!
Your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
All right. Let's go do Franklin's thingy, whatever he's got for us. Oh, God, we're driving. Wait, where are we?
This motherfucker clean.
Damn. Okay, bruh. Let's take it. Let's go do the stranger mission.
What's up, homie?
Hey, look. Chop got to stay around your crib for a while, homie. That's cool?
Yeah, man. It's cool. Shit's the best place for him anyway.
Like it ain't nobody out there gunning for your black ass. Bullshit, nigga. Just take care of it, man. All right?
All right. I got you, dog.
Giving you right now. I'm taking a break right now to give you this right here. Ooh, you are one fine girl. I need your strength, baby. I need you here with me. Stay with me, girl. Be conscious of where you are. That's my producer, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Nurse Cheryl Fox. Cheryl. With me, girl. I need you.
Go to the gun range. Okay. Okay, we'll do that. We'll go to the gun range. Oh, God. I'm sorry. Sorry, that's my bad. Hey!
Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's alright.
What the fuck you talking about?
Oh, hey, look, I saw a quarterback blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vine, would you think he Clay PG sellout? Bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black. You know,
yeah.
I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message is that sending our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
Well, why do you care, man?
Well, yeah, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them. Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic. No, they're no better than me. Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Miranda. Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Gosh, she's a fucking megastar!
Oh, God.
Get out your shit, man.
Oh, no. We can make boku bucks here, man. We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man.
Okay.
Come on, man. Come on.
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go. You drive, I'll get the shot. Go. Get us right up alongside that limo. You don't look a day over 45. Because it got it. Or, oh yeah, real subtle. I love her.
I hate her.
Go on, your marriage busting muff, Miranda.
You bitch.
I don't believe it. She's slamming a speedball in there, man. This is journalistic gold.
Oh, you're human. You bitch.
I love you, Miranda. Well done on the rehab. Not! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
You know you want it, Cowan. Open it up, you cow. It's in the public interest, you homewrecker. Homewrecker! There's nothing special about you. What are you waiting for? Go again! Fuck you, Beverly! This one's mine! Oh, no! It's that bottom feeder, Madison! Shit! He's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda! We can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him! I'll knock the weasel off! Jesus! You didn't have to kill the guy!
Oh, and this is coming from a fool that just tried to knock him off a moving motorcycle?
Well, it's done now. A terrible accident, but life must go on. And I'm already late for my next stakeout. Let's go. Get the hell out of here. 5-0, man. They're on to me. Lose them. You gotta get rid of them. I'm in breach of my restraining order.
Man, sorry about that.
Hit the gas, man! They're still on us! If we get caught, I'm saying you kidnapped me! Come on! Lose them already! small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike, because I look after my people.
Look after your people? Man, I know when a ride is hot. If this is your bike, then I'm the fucking Pope, dawg.
Okay, okay. Don't ruin the vibe. I think I got a decent shot of Miranda back there.
So we splitting what you get for the photo, 50-50, right?
Yeah, well, I kind of thought the bike would cover your share. I mean, I did do all the work.
Man, I probably shouldn't talk, dog, but this is one fucked up line of work your ass in.
It's about staying true to yourself.
With muff shots?
Miranda Cowan's 39 years old. We just made her day, man. They wanted the tramps. They courted it. It's a beautiful, abusive relationship.
So whose day you making it?
Samantha Muldoon, the singer. Got a tip-off she's buying a North Korean baby on the black market. The holy grail of adoption contraband. This could define my career.
All right, homie. It's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. Fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or if she getting banged out by some second-rate director.
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
All right. Well, we don't need to. We'll just get a cab.
Hey, can I get a cab?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Cool.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Nailed it.
Don't wanna know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute, Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
I bet you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga! Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no. Show some respect here, nigga. That man, he couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could have stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mm-hmm. Mugged your moms, mm. And better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls? Oh. Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man. You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up? Hey. Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga. I swear, man, you ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you. I swear, man.
Presents, come
whoa,
on, man.
Whoa,
cool out.
Fuck,
chill,
man. This mother- motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where?
Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, girl. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Alright, sorry, hold on, I have to open up a package while I was doing that. Guitar strings. Motherfucker sent me a box of Tic Tacs and some picks for free.
Crazy haired microphone, motherfucker. I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway. You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies. But you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly. Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit.
Sorry, I'm just stopping so I can hear the whole conversation.
As soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
As soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
What's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah! You can trick your blam blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Don't y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clown. All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Shotgun. Flashlight.
We got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on.
Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, old friends in La Puerta.
All right, let's go. Let's go.
You got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation? Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my hun, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing, you know. Just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
What's up, fool?
What up,
we got that shit, nigga, with a paper at, nigga. I'm talking about buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah.
Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look, this ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody on us?
They put a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
Fuck you.
Hey, we been set up, nigga. This shit fucked up.
You, nigga.
Shit. Those bitch ass ballers.
Come on. What? That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got caught.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Ass fool thought we was smart.
Now he ain't thinking shit. Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this.
No. Damn, on the reload. I got fucked up on the reload, you know? You know how it goes. That was ass.
We doing this or what? Come on. That fucking D
What the fuck? Oh, shit. Up where? What? Oh my god, what? Where the fuck did they go? I forget where they went. Okay, we're gonna have to start again. Shit. Where the fuck? Where the fuck do I get up? Hold on. How do I? This is not it. I'm kind of lost. Where do we get up from these motherfuckers? Can I get up here? Okay. And they just jumped over, right? But I thought. Oh, it can jump over here. Okay, yeah, I can see the gap. All right, we got it. Sorry. Yeah. We got it. Go. Fuck. I don't. There's no. We're not escaping from it. God damn it. Alright, we need to go somewhere else. Oh my god. Alright. This should be good. I think we're good. No, we're fucked. God damn it. Alright, I think we're good.
You just pick me up on the side of the road. That's the story, dig. That's it, we lost them.
Okay. Holy shit.
Something with the ballers, shit. I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing. We got our own shit now, homie. Foreign gangsters.
Oh, no, he don't mean that, Lo. F just talking outside his neck.
I'ma reach cross lines, all right? Conversate with the purple homies.
Yeah, that's a good idea, man. Smart shit.
But if I gotta hang you assholes out for this, the gang comes first.
Oh, it ain't gonna come to that, homie. You all diplomatic and shit.
Yeah, he a real fucking diplomat, ain't he? This that peace talking motherfucker we should have sent to the Middle East. Fuck. No wonder I wanna get out of here.
No one's stopping you, little homie. You got weak ass vision, homie.
Wow. Alright, we're good. So good.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye-itch every day.
Hell yeah, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Shit. Okay, we did it. All right, that's going to be it. We're good.